My two children, faculty of pharmacy, department like college family. Soon we are going to the contest to derive the book shape. Now, who is the main meaning of shape? Exactly the chairman. Who is going to issue the shape? So always the organization will issue the shape to the public. What is the main reason of issuing the shape to the public? The main reason the organization is to issue the shape to the public is nothing but to raise the fund. Second, nothing but capital investment. So for what purpose they raise the fund? So the main reason to raise the fund is for the business. If any organization wants to start a business, if they want to produce a good commodity, then obviously what they want to fund. So instead of going for a loan, what they issue a shape to the public. So that they have money in the public. So by using money, they run the business, they earn profit. So after making profit at the end of a year, they are going to pay a dividend. So one can remember always the shareholders going to the dividend, not the dividend. So as a shareholder, there are two types of shareholders. One is equity shareholder, the other one is current shareholder. So let's see about different shareholders. So different shareholders are all expensive. Always different shareholders will be expensive. So with many shareholders, current shareholders will be a safer person. Who is a safer person? Because every year, different shareholders are going to get profit. Every year, different shareholders are going to get dividend of a profit. Whatever profit organization, they have to get a dividend of different shareholders. When you may ask whether it's a dividend of this trading dividend, always it is a dividend. The time of the dividend, it is nothing but the initial stage, the starting point, what is the dividend made by the company, so that exists the dividend to be paid to the shareholder. Here, shareholders cannot ask for more money in organization to include profit. Always, shareholders are going to get the dividend, there is no change. So, here, equity shareholder. Equity shareholder is also considered as required to the organization. That is nothing but the other name for equity shareholder, ordinary shareholder. He is also considered as the owner of the organization. Therefore, only equity shareholder is not going to get any kind of dividend. He is going to get a portion of the profit. So the organization earns huge profit. He gets a portion out of it. The organization earns loss. Equity shareholder will not get anything. He will not ask for money. So he is also one of the hands of the organization. So these are two shareholders, one different shareholder. Now, what is the meaning of underwriting of shares? So, the one thing we are going to see today. Now, what do you mean by underwriting? Underwriting is nothing but I am an organization. So, I am having 10,000 shares with you. I have decided to issue the shares to the company. But, you cannot use each and every person. Common people are not free. So, therefore, what I do? So, I appoint the person. So the first is the responsibility of a person is he has to sell my share. Who is responsible? So what if share sold by the person is give a commission from the organization? So let me consider, I have 10,000 shares. So now what I do? I appoint the person, I mean appoint three persons. For example, white bread. So three persons face the responsibility of selling my share. So one person takes 1,500 shares, 5,000 shares. Second one is 2,500 shares, and the third one is 2,500 shares. So now, without having any kind of share, all the three shares, all three underwriters have taken my share. So what underwriter that has taken 5,000 shares, one has taken 2,500, then has taken 2,500. All the shares of the organization will be underwriting. Organization business, we must sell. We must underwrite. So, I think they have to sell the shares or they have to purchase the shares. So, we have taken 5,000 shares from them. So, this is the question. We just came up, we have to sell the shares or else we have to purchase the shares. So, we have taken 2,500 shares. So, this is the point. We have to sell the shares or we have to purchase the shares. So, we have taken 2,500 shares. Either we have to sell the shares or we have to purchase the shares. I would like to tell the end of a game. So, there should not be any kind of shape. That is nothing but there should not be a sold shape. Either they have to sell or they have to purchase. can give up to them. For example, he gave me my title to you. So he's going to take commission for the title. Because directly he cannot be purchased back. What would he know? It would be zero based on absolutely commission for title. I accept or I even accept. That is how portion of the organization, what position is given under right, so far he's going to get an opportunity. So all these processes are not under right. So three points for asset is why that's it. They are applicable. I cannot say the person within the chapter has to say the underwriter. He is a businessman or intermediator to the organization and to office. So this intermediator is called as the writer. So what can we process? The process, the writing process, underwriting of shares, organization of directing to the shares of the company. So, what can you the shares to the underwriter? Oh, underwriter, we give the shares to the company. So, all these processes is known as underwriting of shares. So, this process, there's been types of application. Well, what application are the reasons of application? So, let me tell you what. What exactly the non-application is? Non-application is the application because having a staff. That is nothing. In the staff given publicity for the prospect. And from the prospect, you take the shape. So now, the patient, the public has written the name of. So this is known as non-application. So any application is having staff with the name of an advertiser. Application is known as non-application. Application does not have any kind of staff, then it is known as non-application. So, once again, I'll say non-application is something. Application is having official staff, any of the underwriters that is known as non-application. Application does not have any kind of official staff, that is known as non-application. So, this is the process. So, what is consequences? That is, partially underwritten. As I said, I'm having 10,000 shares. So, all shares are you to standardizing. Standardizing is given 5,000, second underwriter is given 2,500, and last underwriter is 2,500. Whether any share is lifted with the organization, two share is lifted with the organization. So, that is known as fully underwritten. So, now organization is not having any kind of share. All the shares are due to the underwriter. Now, what do you mean partially underwritten? Partially underwritten is something. Out of 10,000, 5,000 issues in the underwriter. Remain 5,000 to retain the organization. So, that is more than partially underwritten. So, this is the basic concept of underwriting of shares. Now, let me move to the problem. So, this is the problem with the other. We are given offers of 50,000 shares of two companies. The annual issue was underwritten as well. XYZ offers one issue of 45,000 shares of two different derived from the first line. The following was marked for 2,000 by 10,000, then 4,000 shares. Cost underwriting 5,000, 2,000, and 1,000 shares. So this is what the question of later too. We need to be offered something. That is nothing to A organization. How much share the organization is having? Organization is having 3,000 shares. Now, how many underwriters are there? There are 2 supervisors. One is there. So, 50,000 is considered for the underwriters. So, first, when you look at the question, you have to identify whether given problem is partially underwritten, fully underwritten. As I said, it seems the 3,000 is the underwriter. This is called as complete underwritten. So 15,000, 15,000 is 5,000, 5,000 is 3,000. So that is the case of organization as 3,000. How many shares are distributed to the underwriter? So therefore, given problems for complete underwritten. So the organization is not having any kind of share. In organization, there is a zero share because all the shares are distributed to fixed underwriters. So, how do you do the issue of 5,000 shares? The book is number 45,000 applications received by the organization. Organization has received 45,000 shares. This is the something different. Also, with the mark form, as I said, the mark application. So, implications are to me of that. Getting off this implication is having the name of Y. Also, the implication having the name of Z. This is known as part of relation. So, let's do a term underwriting. So, exactly what term underwriting is, term underwriting is single. With a wish of underwriter, they are perceived in the shape. So, here, shapes are not perceived at the end. The shapes are perceived in the initial only of the pattern. Within the phone, the three underwriters have perceived the shape. This is not compulsion. So, it is why they are three and they are perceived in the shape. So, here, if they both tell the shape, they have perceived the shape. So, that is a compulsion. But here, so, underwriter does not compulsion by their condition. This is only they have perceived the shape. That is known as form underwriting. Now, we suppose we calculate the liability of underwriter. To calculate the liability of underwriter, draw the statement. It is not a thing, not it is a statement. So, I'm writing a statement to use the liability of underwriter. Need underwriter. So, therefore, how many columns I have to draw? It's always you have to column for real. Second column is sentence of underwriter. Third column is white. And the last column is red. Always our first item is cross walk with these. Brown lab maybe is nothing. What is the shape we have taken by the underwriter, by the organization? It has taken 50,000 shares. White has taken 50,000 shares. 5,000 shares was taken by the totally 15,000 shares are distributed to the underwriter. Minus unmarked obligation, there is no constitution. So always the reduction of marked obligation. First we have to find marked obligation. It is total obligation. This means minus marked obligation. What is the total obligation? As I explained, it is 45,000. Minus total marked obligation in the name of 3,000. In the name of white, it is 10,000. In the name of red, it is 4,000. So, totally, how many marked obligation organization has received? 50,000 application was reviewed. So, remaining 15,000 application is known as marked application. So, marked application is nothing. The application is not having any kind of feature stamp because it's paying of a company or public application. So, 15,000 marked application. Now, we have to see whether organization is having any kind of share. So, organization is not having any kind of share because all the shares are distributed to underwriter. Organization is having a zero share. So, in the same organization, 15,000 shares are there. So, what I should do? So, now what do 3,000 shares are there to be distributed to the underwriter because of their ratio. So, organization is not having shares. So, you should ensure I have to distribute in the 15. That is nothing but cancel the common zero here, 3 zeros here, 3 zeros here, 3 zeros. What is that meaning? Here it is 30, here it is 50, and here it is 5. So, once again, you can simplify 5 ones are, 3 are, 6 are. So, what is the ratio? 3 to 1. So, this is the ratio I have to distribute. Now, distribute the 15,000 in the ratio. This is nothing but 15,000. Into 6 divided by 10. Here also 15,000 by 15,000 because here it is 15,000. 15,000 into 3 divided by 10. 15,000 into 1 divided by 10. So here it is 9,000. Here it is 4,500. And here it is 4,500. So what is the answer here? 21,000. What is the answer here? 10,500. What is the answer here? 3,500. Next, minus marked application. In the name of, next, how many applications are here? 15,000. See whether sufficient applications are there. X is having 21,000 shares application. Here, in this name, 15,000 shares have come. 10,500. Here also, we are having the sufficient number of shares. The last one, 4,000. He has only 3,500, but this name, 4,000 people in Afghan. Here the remaining is 5,000, here it is 500, here it is 500. This is the shape. 500 shape organization not having what? This is not having 500 shares. So whatever 500 shares is there, that is distributed to the union director, that is Sutler, given by 10, 2, and 5 in the ratio. So who is giving? One is giving. So consider only the remaining, so that is 2 to 3. So how many shares? 500 divided by 9, 500 into 6. 500 into 3 divided by 9. Here it is min. So your answer is 333. Here it is 157. It is minus, so it is 4,666. Here it is 333. Here it is min. Next, first underwriting. First underwriting, as I said, it is a shape purchased by the underwriter in the beginning. How much is 5,000? Next is 2,000 and last one is 1,000. You have to add this because they are not the share. This is their whole share. 9,650. Here is 1,350. Here is 1,000. So now this is the next elasticity of writer. Next elasticity. So now 9,667 is the responsibility of it. He has to set 4,667 shares. He has purchased. Total is having 9,667 shares. Here he is having 332. He has purchased 2,000 total shares. So this is 1,000 shares. So this is all about the given problem.